Step up here with me. We have you face those garages right there. And what I'll have you do as far as this folder here, I'm going to have you hold on to this behind your back. Not being placed under arrest.
You could have pushed handcuffs on?
No, I'm not going to put you in handcuffs. Nope. I'm just going to have you put your hands right back here with your folder. Here, go ahead and clap. There we go.
Man, I ain't never had this.
I got you. All right, so you don't have anything else to poke your stick behind me, right?
No.
Okay.
No problem. I got my puck on.
Okay. Real quick. Alright, sir, so what I'm going to have you do, you can walk normally, I'll go ahead and take that floor back. I'm going to have you walk into my back door, like I said, I'm going to talk to the front seat, I just have to move the bag up front. Good,
stay
right back here.
Can I stand right here? I don't like getting in the police car.
You don't like getting in the police car?
Hell no. You just gotta stand right here.
I know, with everything that's going on, I can understand that.
Alright.
So is this your current address there in Muskegon Heights?
Yeah, this.
Okay. Alright, give me just a second, okay?
I got my CDL too, man.
We
it's recreational.
Right.
You know?
Not here in Ohio. It's only for medicinal purposes here in Ohio.
She don't smoke. She didn't smoke it here in Ohio.
Okay. All right. That's one of those questions that we ask. So if you don't have a medical card through Ohio, if she doesn't have a medical marijuana card through Ohio, that's, like I said, that's one way to make it legal. Okay? Right. The second way to make it legal here in Ohio is if you do have an Ohio medical marijuana card, you have to buy it in Ohio dispensary. Okay?
Right.
So I do appreciate your honesty, okay? Because I do have the owner's bill. Does give me a problem called the search field. Okay? But before I do all that and call for another unit, because I have to have another unit out here in order to search a vehicle.
You have to have what?
I have to have another unit out here before I can search a vehicle.
Right.
Okay? But before I do that, anything else out there that I need to be made aware of, just care of handcraft, cane, or anything. Okay. All right. All right. I am going to ask you to keep your hands out of your pocket, too, because I know it's kind of cool.
Finley 1035, order 39.
Like I normally tell people when I get them out of the car. I don't want to see anything happen to you, just like I don't want to see anything happen to you. So, where are you guys traveling to?
Atlanta.
I got you. Yeah, family down there?
Yeah.
I got you. Alright. So, vehicle's in your name and everything, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So you just purchased it maybe a week or so ago?
Mm-hmm.
How's the ride? Pretty smooth?
Yeah, it's pretty smooth. It's pretty smooth.
I got you. So I will ask you this, right? As I was talking to you up there as well, I noticed that your seatbelt was sitting behind you, okay? Is there a reason for that? Is there a reason for that?
Were you talking to me?
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Have you been riding like that the whole time?
Yep.
Okay. All right, so here's what I can do. Like I said, I take it 86, 75 per hour zone. I give you a warning for that, okay? But as far as the seatbelt goes, the way the law is stated, it has to be really fastened over your shoulder and over your lap. Okay,
right.
So I'll give you a ticket for that. Okay, it's an equipment violation, no points on your license, fine's only $88.
Right.
Okay, so yeah.
So you're saying we waiting on the ticket or we waiting on...
We're waiting on the other unit, because like I said, I had to have another unit out here before I could
search the
vehicle. Since you're standing outside, with this being the highway, I'm not going to get inside my car while you're standing out here. You know, that's not safe for you to stand out
Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! Get off my taser!
right here, Sarge.
Come here, man. Come on. Come on, dude. Sit down. Sit down. Where at?
Right here.
Man, okay. Hang on, buddy, okay?
Yes, sir. I got the temporary tag right here. He used my service pistol.
Does he have your pistol?
No, it's right here. The magazine's out.
380,
can I have?
Damn.
Are you shot
above
your...
No, I only call it. I do it right here. As far as I know.
Headquarters, we're up at 159, right underneath the
right here, please, do you want to get it out?
That's your registration.
Yeah, it'll be Michigan, temporary tag.
Boy?
Yeah.
You don't tell
anything. You get all out of the
camera. Right, listen to the camera.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm sure where that magazine went, Sarge. Yeah, I'm not sure where it went. Like, they took off.
What up, cop?
Yeah, we got a wife, two kids in the car. My whole life, I smoke weed.
Two kids in the car?
Yeah.
Headquarters.
Start heading towards the car, pull my weapon, and try to didn't realize that he had
Okay.
I tried to at least get back to my car.
Yeah.
I got a telephone projector here. By the time he got off of me, I tried to fire.
But I actually was on my
phone.
Go ahead.
The one unit's on there. Walk off.
Okay, do you have a vehicle description?
Much blood coming out right now. He said he is starting to taste some blood.
think John shot him with his pistol.
Okay, where's he hit?
Yeah.
You with me, buddy?
Yeah.
Hang in there. Who am I?
Lieutenant Crew.
All right. Hang in there, bud. All right?
Sure.
Squad's right here. Can you tell me what happened?
I stopped him for speed, pulled him out of the car because they smelled marijuana. He didn't want to sit inside the car. So I was here just talking to him. The next thing I know, he hits me. He hugs me. I was trying to find where my weapons are. By the time we got to the guardrail here, he shot me.
Okay, all right.
We got over the...
What day is it, buddy?
Wednesday?
All right, good deal. All right, hang in there, all right? Squad's right here.
Finlay 1313, 121 requesting a 10, 205.
Hey, what?
Yeah, he got it.
Yeah.
9-0. 9-2-6-2-1, do you advise that this way I acknowledge any other occupants inside?
Is there anybody else in the car? Right, there's a female and two babies in the car.
Female and two babies?
Right, they're both asleep.
There's a female and two juveniles. He's saying babies.
I do have my other
couch.
Couch. Okay.
Can I have one with the female
courier
real quick, okay?
All right. My car's on standby.
That's fine, we don't need them.
Okay.
How long ago was this?
John.
I got it.
Yeah.